The sun of high technology is just rising on the fortunes of the city of Pune. 700 years old, Pune is seeing tremendous commercial success, something that puts this historic city at par with India's largest metropolises, like New Delhi, Bangalore, Hyderabad, and Mumbai. Pune is about the old and the new. A strong heritage merges positively with a modern cosmopolitan culture. Today, Pune is about big brand shopping, trendy multiplexes, and fashionable entertainment. Often referred to as the Oxford of the East, Pune's academic culture, comprising facets of art, science, commerce, medicine, and engineering, gives India some of its finest minds every year. But most of all, energetic Pune is a land of opportunities. In this milieu, Pune's youth are forging commendable career paths as they imbibe new work cultures. The fast-growing IT and back-office outsourcing industry in Pune is a national leader in India's rapid economic development. In this dynamic atmosphere, one company is leading the way. Putney Computer Systems Limited, a global IT services provider. The company serves numerous Fortune 100 clients in the insurance, banking and financial services, manufacturing, and telecom industries. An ISO 9001, 2000, CMMI Level 5 organization, Putney is leveraging talent and world-class infrastructure at our strategically located Global Delivery Center in Pune.
SBC has been a technology leader for 125 years and continues to be one of the world's most advanced telecommunications companies. We are privileged to be a part of SBC's global sourcing program and to participate in the history and tradition of SBC. At Putney's telecommunications business unit, we are focused on building a competitive advantage for our customers.
The extensive range of successful projects run across multiple functional areas of billing, customer care, middleware, network systems, and online.
Putney has established long trusted relationships with many of the world's largest corporations and has demonstrated expertise in delivering large multi-year outsourcing engagements. Putney was one of the first to create an offshore development center and has pioneered the concept of the follow the sun delivery model.
Putney's expert technical teams are fully trained on SBC applications. An understanding of SBC culture and global sourcing processes enables us to provide better technical solutions in the most minimum time frame and risk.
The offshore development center has more than 400 people running 45 different projects. All these projects span more than 220 applications in the area of customer care, billing, network software solutions, architecture planning and integration. Our entire program team has delivered more than 500 SLAs in these projects.
Penetrating domain expertise and powerful knowledge transfer systems signify customer business understanding. Information and data security is our chief concern. The Offshore Development Center ensures client confidentiality and protection through numerous safeguards. The center is a custom bonded facility. Both people and items are subject to search. Technically, this is the highest security level classification for buildings in India. In addition to this, our security and operations regulations conform to international IT standards. Putney's strong wide area networks are the key element of delivery. We have a reliable, scalable, tested and secured infrastructure with backbone support for world-class delivery and built-in redundancy for critical components.
We started the offshore support for ABMS, that is Alternate Billing Management System, in May 2003. We have acquired significant knowledge on the wholesale and retail billing-related applications and are now taking on support on other billing applications with minimal or no transition effort.
My PRS application forms the core of order processing system. I'm all excited and looking forward to the day when new PRS application will be rolled out.
At Putney, induction, domain training, technical and security training is regularly ongoing. The topics include ODC practices, policies, processes, latest technologies, soft skills, presentation and project management. Our American and international recruiting teams work consistently to recruit the best resources on an almost 24/7 basis.
Competition is very intense and the candidates equally discriminating. We're looking for companies having premier customers, and they're attracted to our company because of our focus on the telecommunication industry. Putney has developed a meticulous selection process that allows us to identify and recruit the finest talents.
Consequently, we now have a substantial database of exclusive candidates who will ensure swift ramp-up of almost any technology project. Putney HR policies have customarily encouraged an open and creative environment with a focus on retention strategy.
At Putney, people care is not just about meeting the hygiene needs of the employees. It is more about creating an environment that lends itself to holistic development of people. To that end, we created a framework known as the LEAP. LEAP is an acronym for Leadership Excellence at Putney, which covers all facets of HR and development of people. Focus on training, coupled with initiatives like LEAP, resulted in Putney featuring in the top 10 companies to work for in India in a survey that was conducted by Mercer and Business Today.
At Putney, our employees are given the opportunity to work out of the country. This is a key part of the retention strategy.
WRT WFM team performs end-to-end integration testing for wholesale and resale business applications. The team was quickly up to speed, performing 70% of the testing activities even during the transition phase. Some members of the team were presented with Star Performance Award by the client.
Electronic communication, advanced technology skills, and collaboration enable the Putney team to transcend time and culture barriers and are dedicated efforts to deliver projects on time, every time.
Our strategy is clear. We are focused on one market segment, the worldwide telecommunications service provider segment. We are focused on building a 100% referenceable customer base, and we are also focused on making sure our human resources get the best possible opportunities in the industry.
Over the years, we have come to believe that people bring change, and change brings progress. And where awareness is comprehensive, progress is a way of life.